endometrium is the innermost lining of uterus. This lining thickens every month and sheds every month. This shedding results in periods. So what happens in endometriosis? In endometriosis, this inner lining of endometrium forms at some other places. This is abnormal. This lining, which should have been at the inner part of uterus, forms at some other places, some other pelvic organs, like near ovaries or outside the uterus. These symptoms are abdominal cramp, back pain, painful urination, painful bowel movements, painful sex, painful periods, and heavy periods. And the main problem that concerns is infertility. So patients generally come with infertility problem. It is considered that the cells, the endometrial cells, travel back from the uterus to the fallopian tube, which sticks to the other organs and causes these symptoms. So diagnosis. Diagnosis can be done by MRI, laparoscopy, biopsy, or pelvic examination, ultrasound. There is no treatment for endometriosis, but the symptoms can be cured. Pain medication can be given for pain. Medications such as ibuprofen, naproxen can be given. And hormonal therapy can be done. In that, birth control pills can be given, gonadotropin releasing hormones can be given, progestin only contraceptives can be given. Surgeries can be done. In surgeries, a part of endometrium is removed. This increases the chance of pregnancy and reduces the symptoms. It can be done by laparoscopically or by standard abdominal procedures. So what happens is hysterectomy can also be done. But in hysterectomy, uterus, ovary and cervix is removed, which is considered as the last option, because especially if you want children.